It's Salaf Feed, I'm Pillow, the good days of news and rumors. Welcome and do subscribe. Hello guys! So I haven't been posting for a very long time because I work a 13-hour shift, both day shift and night shift, so I am exhausted most of the time, but I will try and upload as soon as I can, as soon as possible. But let me give you the tea that you guys clicked on this video for. So, if you didn't know, Samizi has a cooking show where he invites celebrities to come through and they have dinner that he cooked. And I swear that the food that this guy prepares looks amazing. I don't know how it tastes, but it looks amazing. It looks scrumptious. Hopefully it tastes good, you know. So last week, he sat down with Jub Jub. And as we all know, this is what Jub Jub does. And he says this in all his interviews that he talks about his prison life, and he says that when I came out of prison, no one wanted to do anything with my name in it. They didn't want to book me for shows. They didn't want nothing to do with me. But now, because of Viajola 99, everybody wants my name on their backs. You understand? That is what he basically said, which is kind of true, but that is not the point. So of course they spoke about Viajola 99, and a question arose. Samizi was basically asking how does Jub Jub feel about a relationship where, or how possible is it for two people, for a person to be in love with two people? And this is what Jub Jub answered. He said, "I have seen a lot of things with the show. Definitely someone can love two people at the same time, but why won't they propose a polygamous relationship?" That was Jub Jub's answer, and I totally agree with him. People should avoid a lot of things by just being open and forward with their partners. Come out and just say, "Hey, baby girl Lisa, I love Adam. Can we be in a relationship, you, me, and Lisa?" Or you, me, and Adam, whatever, however you want to think of it. Just be open, propose. Maybe your partner will surprise you and say, "Okay, let's just do it." Because a lot of people's lives are being put, and their healths are being put on risk by having to cheat with these different people behind your partner's back. So I totally agree with him. But it went on and on and on, and Jub Jub actually asked Samizi if he would be in a polygamous relationship. And this is what Samizi said. He said, "I want a polygamous relationship." He actually basically said that he wants to marry 4 or 5 men. That is what Samizi wants to do. He wants to marry 4 or 5 men. But even at the back of my head, I was like, how would Mohale feel about this, you know? And Jub Jub came through and asked, how would Mohale feel about this whole entire situation? And Samizi replied and said, I doubt he would agree. That is what he said. I wouldn't also agree to be in a polygamous relationship because that thing is a mess. Imagine being in love with a person, Lily Tufela, and it's a disaster. Like, it's so hard. And you add a third, fourth, fifth party in it. Guys, my opinion, I wouldn't be involved in it. I wouldn't agree if Mohale was proposed into a polygamous relationship, because one relationship and a public one already is just too much. But you can share your comments at the comment section down below. Tell me your opinion about this whole entire situation. Would you agree to be in a polygamous relationship? Do you think Mohale would actually agree to be in a polygamous relationship? And do you think it's a good idea for a person to be with multiple partners at the same time with their knowledge? Tell me in the comment section down below, and I will obviously see you on the next upload. Goodbye.